above the broken line. The train line in Seaforth, we sit and watch the planet die in our rainbow. We sit and smile without concern. Now walk through shop centers together. Our love dissolves this universe. I see you, my same eyes, reflect the world that falls apart. There's a fire in our heart. Maybe this faith is all I have.
Sie ist grenzenlos und sie steht voll auf No-Go. Sie will immer nur Drama und ist nie lange solo. Ihr Beuteschema sind andere Männer, die anderen Frauen gehören. Sie kennt keine Fehler, flirtet mit jedem, sie ist eine Spielerin. So unscheinbar, doch sie spielt dir fast vor. Komm nicht zu nah, du machst mich noch zu einem Gelacht, denn du bringst mir.
Psycho, riecht immer nach Vanilla, keiner kommt an sie ran. Sie hat undercover in the back eine Pure drin, ey. Für den Fall, dass jemand mich anlächelt. Sie weiß genau, was sie will, Satisfaction. Cool down, bitte bist besessen. Ihre Augen am Schimmern, denn sie weiß, ich will nur sie. Diese Frau ist der Killer, Killer.
Sie sagt, sie fühlt sich doch nur einsam. Insgeheim will sie nicht mehr allein sein. Denn sie sehnt sich nur noch Zweisamkeit. Bricht Herzen nur zum Zeitvertreib. Immer allein in der Diskothek. Auf der Suche nach dem, was ihr bisher fehlt. Ob es du nicht vergeben ist, sie nicht interessiert. So unscheinbar, doch sie spielt dir was vor. Komm nicht zu nah, du machst mich noch zu einem Gelacht. Denn du bringst mir nur Kummer. Mach aus deinem Date ein Thriller. Hab nicht mal angefangen. Du musst mir.
Two sides ready to give it their all in what promises to be 90 minutes of end-to-end football. Stay with us for every kick of the ball.
Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We are at Anfield here in Liverpool. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is live action from the oldest cup competition of them all, the FA Cup. It is Liverpool up against West Ham United.
Well, Derek, although the hosts are clear favourites, this could prove to be a tricky game for them unless they score an early goal, because their opponents will sit deep, remain compact and defend with determination. They also pose a threat on the counter-attack and are really good at set plays. It's going to be an interesting one.
Teammate and support. And the starting lineup for West Ham United. Alphonse Areola between the posts. Angelo Ogbonna plays alongside Kurt Zouma in central defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Well, the referee decides not to reach for his pocket at this early stage.
Well, I thought he might book him there, but in the end, I think he's got that right.
Simple for the keeper, dealing with that long-range effort. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, Derek, he's certainly going to be the key player today. Last time out, he scored those two goals, but it was his general play that was outstanding. Getting on the ball, making things happen, and he got his reward with the brace. And I'm expecting to see exactly the same again today.
Can the owner of the blue vehicle, registration BG04...
Well, there was impending danger, but good defending.
You've left your lights on, thank you.
Ward-Prowse, an advantage coming into play, and rightly so. Well, cleared away over the byline, and a corner kick to come. And there's the delivery.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, they love him and he loves them. It's great scenes here. Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
And Liverpool get the ball moving again, looking to find a reply to that setback. And they need to get tighter here. Chance to equalise. Oh, blocked it! Alphonse Areola. Henry Martin. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And he's in.
And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
Well, I think that shows what a good rapport he has with the players. Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him. Well, he looks really pleased, doesn't he? His side have been really good today.
So, back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. He's managed to lose his marker.
Can he do it?
And able to get a body in the way. Corner kick played in. cleared away comprehensively. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. But it stopped a promising attack in its tracks, and you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Tsimikas. Oh, might be. No, it's in. We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe.
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
Well, underway again here, and Liverpool... now find themselves within touching distance. Perfectly positioned to take it away. What can the Hammers do from this position? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Room to roam on the wing for West Ham. Chance for Liverpool to use width to good effect. Could be! And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now!
Well, just look at this. It's a good finish and reward for their pressure. They really have controlled this game. Well, you can see his frustration. They've just lost their focus here.
Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. Liverpool in a position of menace. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Oh, he looks threatening. Could be! And nearly the perfect break, but no end product.
Well, it's just off target, but what a good counter-attack that was.
Knežević. Elliott. Tsimikas. It might be. And in range. Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, let's take another look, and you have to say the defending is so poor. That's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there. Well, that reaction says it all. That's such an important goal in this game.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Oh, oh, oh. Said Benrahma. And easily intercepted. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. And continues his run. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Yeah, he's done okay in that first half. He's had a lot of the ball, he's used it well, and he's been energetic. But unfortunately, that can't be said about the rest of the team, who need to improve if they're going to turn this around.
So back in business, the second half underway. It's Liverpool in front, but far from being done and dusted. Good bit of closing down. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Can he make it count? Oh, a smart stop. And time for the change now. Who's going to get on the end of it? And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. And snuffed out the danger immediately. Ward-Prowse. Well, they're getting right on top of their opponents at every turn. And the textbook interception. A lot of internet and newspaper talk about Newcastle United in the last few days. Well, we need to talk no more or wonder about it no more because the transfer's gone through.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everybody.
Is it going to be? It must go in, surely. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough. Well, he looks really pleased, doesn't he? His side have been really good today.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Still looking for space. Ball is loose. What an important piece of defending. Now in a more than decent position. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
Genuine chance. Determined defending. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And he's fired over the corner. Not able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Could still be dangerous. Well, he almost headed it in. A really good pass. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way.
Oh, he can score here, Derek.
And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal. Well, David Moyes knows that his team have been really poor today, but he needs to find the solution. That's his job.
...20 minutes remaining. Good work from Liverpool to make sure possession changed hands. Harvey Elliott.
Can't miss, surely! And a goal! There he is, at the double! They just can't subdue him!
Well, here it is again, and the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger, and show more urgency, none of which they did, and that's the result.
Edson Álvarez. Well, they couldn't hang on to it, West Ham. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Well, he's gone into the referee's notebook.
And he can't be surprised. That was a poor challenge, you have to say.
Long-range effort, and a body in the way. Able to skip past his man, but stout defending when it mattered. Well, no point in stopping play. Advantage with them. Martin. Disappointing for West Ham to give it away like that. And the referee allowing the game to flow, using advantage. Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick. Not messing around with that clearance. This might be ideal for the counter. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? In position. Corner awarded to Liverpool. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And the ball is loose. Oh, another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. A goal! He's
dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well, we've entered the final 5 minutes. Can they hit on the break? Oh, big chance! And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Now, sending it in. Managed to get it out of there. Decides to shoot. And putting his body on the line. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Ryan Grafenberg. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning. And that was a very fine read. Running with the ball confidently. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Now, options are plenty. He fancies it. Brilliantly blocked. And Kelleher has it now. And the referee ends this contest. Liverpool are the side to progress.
Well, it was all at a bit of a canter, to be honest. They dominated pretty much from the start, and it left the result in little doubt. They'll be full of confidence going into the next round.
But it just seems that this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
time for a few quick questions? Thank you for your time.